The New London School Explosion. On the afternoon of March 18, 1937, a shop teacher at a school in New London, Texas, turned on an electric sander. Unbeknownst to him, there was a massive natural gas leak under the school. It was absolutely horrific. The force of the explosion was so great that a 2-ton block of concrete crushed a car parked 200 feet away. This event is actually why natural gas has a smell now. They started adding it after the explosion, so something like this could never happen again.